Welcome back to what may be the last of the Last of Us Left Behind. Riley has run forward. Oh god, this is creepy. Of Ellie into what can only presumably be called Zombieland. Ugh. This is like totally making a statement, you know, on zombies. And how, like, look at us making mannequins and stuff. Are we not just the zombies ourselves? What is life?
What the fuck are you looking at?
You tell her.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
You getting scared yet?
Soak level. That's great.
Ellie, come on. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Got you on the run!
Bump it up, Ellie. This is super cute, by the way. Uh-oh, I'm really getting soaked right now. Gotta be careful. Oh, I got fully soaked.
Oh, man.
I lost so hard.
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five. I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four. Five. You ready?
Where are you at, Riley? Because I am hunting a zombie now. Dude, this is so creepy. I'm actually kind of scared. I'm gonna get soaked. Oh, I see you hiding. I see the trolling. Can't hide forever, Riley. Oh. Oh, I see you.
right?
Got you.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
All right.
Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Where you at, girl? Oh, I see you. Can't run away forever. Aww.
Fuck.
Come back, baby.
Okay.
We're tied. Count it down.
All right. 1, 2, 5. Ready or not, here I come.
You little cheater, Ellie. Who said you could cheat? Come on. I know you're over there. Where are you at? Don't tell me you're still just hiding behind that thing right there. Come on, pop your head out. Ha!
Oh, shoot!
Sniped.
Oh, shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that
skills.
Dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Oh man, I feel like something bad's gonna happen so soon.
So, I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again. You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
There's some real looking super soakers.
Always. Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah. Really? Come here.
This is definitely gonna attract all the zombies.
Your ass up here.
Dancing minigame. Please give me a dancing minigame.
Don't go.
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Guys, I'm scared. We gotta get out of here. Riley, that's straight up a zombie.
Joel!
Alright, Ellie, let's get you out of here. Go ahead and save Joel's life while we're at it. So got my gun. 16 bullets. Alright. Not the worst. Craft anything? Why not? Wait, I can make a bomb? Yes! You never know, guys. You just never know. Octopus Records.
Oh, shit.
Who's that? Who are these guys? Ooh.
Oh, shit. What the hell?
Give me that.
Just relax. What the hell are we doing here?
Oh,
who gives
snap.
A fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Man, we gotta kill some humans now?
When we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'll search out here. Go check around back.
So tense. Oh snap. Oh snap.
Holy shit!
Oh god. This is bad. I'm gonna die. Why are you reloading right now, Ellie? Oh boy. I'm gonna die. Just blow everyone in the head! Oh, I got shot about 8 times, and then the young girl named Ellie went down.
Let's check this.
But it only took about 8 shots, you know. We should see what happens if I pull one of these. That worked out. Alright, buddy. You are next. Oop.
I got you.
Okay, guns out. Come on. Well,
I'm coming to get you, Joel.
Not as smooth as it could have been.
You guys want to fight? I'll fucking give him one.
Man, this is bad news bears.
Stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Oh boy. Ooh, arrows everywhere. Well, that first guy got an arrow, but everyone else. Sorry. Guess there's no clean deaths out in the wilderness. Isn't that right, Ellie? Oh, this looks nice. Not gross. Blood everywhere. Ooh, that's so creepy.
Man.
Duct recorder. Can I play it?
It's fucking freezing in here. God. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit... She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process... the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Regan. So cold. I think I'll just rest.
Man, that's dark. There he is. One arm. Bleeding to death. Well, that was cheery, to say the least. Gotta hear some zombos. Look at all those zombos. Three of them. Go, zombos. Go. Oh, man, they are not going that fast. Everyone's just kind of running around. Not even doing anything. What? Man, these are the worst zombies in the world. Please tell me you're not coming for me, zombie. Are you serious? What? How'd that Zombo even know I was there? Just wake up, Zombo. There we go. That's what I was going for. Yes, bite. Oh no, ooh, that guy's dead. That guy's done for. Oh, ooh, ouch. Sorry, dude. I killed a zombie from over here. Okay, so that was more dangerous than I expected it to be. Now I'm sitting here trying to kill some zombos. And, I'm kind of terrified that I'm going to miss all my shots. Just chill, just chill, just chill. Dang it. Just chill. Oh my gosh. Please, someone just chill. God, this is so hard. That didn't kill her. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to just go the old-fashioned route. Blew you in the head. Are you serious? You're not dead yet? Oh my god. Classic Jimmy Wong maneuver there. I wasted about
more of these fuckers.
8 bullets.
No.
12 actually. And
all right.
Every single one of my arrows. But you know what? Zombies. Screw them. I just craft some more bombs and other explosive items. Ooh, some food. Is anything else in here? crappy jerseys for bygone athletes. Can I get a soda? Can I get a what?
So close. I need a way around.
Let's...
Okay.
Get the creeping feeling that there are gonna be zombies coming up. And I need to be a little better about killing them. Gross. I really have no bows. Oh, jeez. You know, there was a time. I mean, if we could use it, it would have been now.
What was that?
How was that? How about another? And just to make a little more bang bang. Oh, crap. Well, that was unexpected. Right now there's dudes everywhere. I made a fuss. So intense. Like that, my bow and arrow is also clearly sticking out from behind stuff too.
Spread out!
Oh god!
Where the hell is that little fuck?
Oh fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Didn't kill him. Missed. Where's that other arrow at? Dude, that might. My arrow seriously disappear?
Man down,
you're gonna
man
die.
Down.
You're gonna die. Give me the option. Ugh. And no one heard it? Alrighty then. So intense. I probably could have snuck by this whole area without killing anyone, you know, but why'd you do that? Alright, this guy needs to decide the direction he's gonna turn. Otherwise I am. Oh, whatever. Keep looking. Oh god.
There. That's it.
That was brutal. Where am I going? I see. Ellie, while you can, let's see if we can make any more bombs. Molotovs? That's pretty good. I don't know what I need all these med kits for. Make another bomb now. Nope. Let's get out of here. Ammo? Items. I'll take it. Arrows. Yes. Feel like I'm in for one more big engagement here.
Hey! I hear the fucking horse behind you. Come and get the You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
How about shooting them both in the head?
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Why didn't I fire? Are you serious?
Shit, the girl's out here.
Hold on. This is BS. I'm not gonna let this happen to me. Not like this. Not like this.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind me. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. You gotta keep searching. I don't wanna get ambushed.
Oh, I didn't even see you over here, dude. Look at this creepy guy. Ugh. What, buddy?
Fucking door!
Come on, get back down there. Oh, his life was ended.
Oh shit, she's over there! Jesus. She got him!
Oh my god, there's a lot of them. It's okay. Ow, what? Where did you come from, son? Wow. Well, yeah, just went ahead and shot most everyone, because I'm a marksman, motherfucker.
Sounds like one of us is out of bullets.
But not arrows. Sorry, buddy.
That's that.
Any more ammo for me, guys? I know I killed all of you. Take all of it. You know, I'm sure there was another very tactical way around that whole thing, and I just didn't do it. So, too bad. I'm all about saving Joel and patching him up right now. Look at all these arrows.
All right, Joel.
Whoa.
Down there, by the door.
Fuck.
Got a pin down. Go finish her. Oh, fuck me.
Fuck you. Fine. You want to do this? Let's do this.
Ow! Oh my god. Uh-oh. I gotta run. Oh my gosh. So much for patching up all the way. Got one bullet. Better make it count. Just keep running, Ellie. Oh my god, he's right on your ass. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Who's next? What's my bogeys at? Got people coming down. Alright. I got this. I can do this. Nope, you didn't die. Oh my gosh, I missed. Oh god, that hurt. There, just in the gut.
Keep her down.
You know what you probably have on you? You probably got bullets, and I need all those bullets, son. I'll pop your head out. Oh god. Shoot. That was bad. That was real bad.
Whoa! Holy shit! She's out of bullets!
Oof. Hunting rifle. Ooh, and pistol ammo.
Over here!
Sorry, buddy.
Fuck! Infected!
What? Oh boy, this is getting worse by the second.
I got this.
Quick time event, son! Run out of here, Ellie. Bring the infected coming at you? Get out. Get out of town. Go on, get upstairs. Go ahead, heal up. Those guys are wasting all their ammo. Looks like kid around is a pretty dire situation. Son, are you really gonna do this to me right now? You not realize there are zombies downstairs? Get over here, man. Slice you up. Got a quick time event you. End your life. Ugh. Sorry, dude.
That's it. If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me! You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
Get to Joel, Ellie.
You better be alive, Joel.
Oh god, this is gonna be sad.
Barricade the door! This way. Ellie!
What about our backpacks?
Fuck the backpacks!
I want my backpack. Oh boy. Go kart. Hey man, I'm working on it.
Okay, go.
Let's move. Through here.
Oh. Oh.
Ellie, you with me?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Oh boy, 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 oh boy. Oh my god! Oh my god.
Wow.
Alright.
Come on. Up the stairs.
Wait, I don't even know why I'm looking back there. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I was looking for pickables, and I have no idea why I was doing that. Just get out of there.
Infected!
Oh, they're behind us too!
This way! Go!
This is so scary.
They're getting closer!
Just follow me!
What? Oh, what? I hopped over that ledge. I hate it when the games do this to me.
Go!
I was jabbing on X the whole
closer.
Time.
We're getting closer!
Follow me! Ellie!
I'm good at this! Keep going!
Oh my goodness.
There's an open window! Come on! We're almost out!
That scream is so terrifying. Oh my gosh.
Reach up. I got you.
Hold on.
Uh-oh.
Ellie!
Oh, no. Oh. Go, Riley. Get out of here. I know how this is gonna end. Oh, no. Oh, my God.
I think it's clear.
Ellie, your arm.
No. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
That was a lot of fun. I really liked all the levels of stuff. Like being able to have fun as the characters too. Oh man, that was great. I'm glad they didn't show the whole bit where Riley does turn into a zombie and Ellie, of course, has to, I guess, shoot her. Because you already know what happens, because of the game. Well, good job, Naughty Dog. The fun little DLC. I didn't need to be longer. It did exactly what it needed to do. I don't want to see any more, to be honest. I don't want like a 6-hour adventure DLC with unlockables and all that crap. DLC is just like story based and it's well done, and I'm down with it. Alright, cool. Well, thanks for playing along, guys. We go into production for VGHS Season 3 March 5th. Get my last little bit of fun in while I can. Before work starts. Alright, well, I'll let you guys watch the rest of this, and I will see you later. Thank you.